morning, everybody. This is Charles Smitton speaking to you from the console of the organ of the Gaumont State Theatre, Kilburn, in London. And from now until 10:30, I'm going to play for you a programme of music, which I hope you will find easy on the ear, and that it will help you along with whatever you may be doing. I'm going to begin with El Relicario, then Smoke Gets in Your Eyes. Following that, with three numbers from the show which has taken the place of My Fair Lady at Drury Lane, The Boys from Syracuse. They're all by Richard Rodgers, of course, and I'm sure you'll have no difficulty in recognising them.
Thank you.
Following those three show tunes, I'd like to play for you some individual and contrasted pieces, starting with a little item called Roaming Around, then a bright rhythmic number designed to help you on your way if you happen to have a pre-Christmas shopping spree in mind, Bond Street Rag. After that, a composition by Bernard Monshin called Me Linda, My Pretty One.
Thank you.
That last piece, by the way, was an Australian impression called Sundowner. Now, to finish my programme, a medley of five popular tunes, both old and new, which, for the want of a better title, I've called Melody and Rhythm. They are almost like being in love from the musical Brigadoon. Tenderly, then I feel I must pay my respects to my hometown Liverpool with I'll Keep You Satisfied, which was written for Billy J. Kramer by John Lennon and Paul McCartney, probably better known as Half of the Beatles. Then a new version of the old favourite Deep Purple, and finally, If I Rule the World.